I'm Jim Clark, and welcome to Cavalier Volleyball Weekly, talking with Aaron Foster, Cavalier head coach. And Aaron, a pretty good weekend. Ashland Friday night, two very competitive sets. Talk about the Ashland match first.
We were really prepared for Ashland. You know, I don't think that we delivered the way we wanted to, the way we had been preparing to in practice. A few things just weren't firing the way we needed them to be able to be successful. But, you know, Ashland's a really great team, and again, it's good for us to play teams like that, so...
What I liked the most was in the third set, we were down by 8-9 toward the end, but they would not quit and made that a close match, a close set.
Yeah, they did. They really fought back hard, and, you know, they weren't going to go down without a fight, which I can appreciate. You know, I think moving forward, we need to really focus on starting stronger instead of trying to catch up later in the match. We need to come out with a stronger presence, I think, and that's what our goal is moving forward.
Is it jitters in that first set that maybe has them going the wrong way sometimes?
Sometimes, yeah. You know, we talk a lot about, you know, controlling the match. You know, volleyball is a game of momentum. It goes back and forth and back and forth. And it's really tough in that first set to come out and be down 3-4 points. You know, it doesn't seem like much, but it's a lot in volleyball. So I think, you know, some might be jitters, some might be overthinking. You know, we've prepared so much for these teams that we're watching their every move, you know, maybe overthinking a little bit, so...
Saturday, a sweep with Lake Erie. Devin Hummel really played well.
She played wonderfully. I was so proud of her. You know, we talk a lot about shot selection. These teams that we play are very good, and they read our offense pretty well. And so we talked a lot about, you know, if we're going to be successful against this team, we need to make sure we're hitting the line shots, the cross shots, the tips, the rolls. And she just brought this bag of tricks, and it was phenomenal. It was great to see a freshman step up like that and really lead the team.
And Mallory Linhart, great job in setting everybody up on Saturday.
Yeah, she really did a great job. You know, Hannah has been a really good leader as far as, you know, leading Mallory through some of these tougher games. And, you know, Hannah has done a wonderful job for us this year. And, you know, it was time to let Mallory have a little bit of playing time and kind of get her feet wet. You know, in a few weeks here, we're going to be short four of our key players. So, you know, we want to make sure we're still preparing for the future. So
this week back on the road on Friday and Saturday.
Yeah, it's our last road trip. So we're going to Findlay and to Wayne State. Both teams tough. Both teams doing really well in the GLIAC. You know, Wayne State is going to be a really great match for us on Saturday. And, you know, Findlay we've never seen before, but, you know, we expect a tough match from them too.
And next Tuesday, the Malone match is home. 1 week from it would be the night of Ohio State. So
right.
1 week from that Tuesday,
right, the
Malone
6th.
At home on the 6th, 7 mm-hmm. o'clock at Alumni Arena. Aaron, thanks. Good luck this weekend.
Thank you.
I'm Jim Clark, and that's this week's Volleyball Weekly.